bottle, looked at it. It's clearly a message in the bottle.
Brand new at 7. What a Cape Coral man thought was just a message in a bottle turned out to be so much more than that. That note was inside, but along with someone's ashes. Our Alex Howard gets us more on the man's mission now to find out who it belongs to.
Well, Jeff tells me he was kayaking here at 4 Mile Cove in Cape Coral yesterday when he found a bottle discarded amongst the mangroves. It was only when he opened it up and looked inside that he found something that no one was expecting.
Just kind of intertwined inside the mangroves, just kind of looked like junk.
For Jeff Zimmerman and his friends, finding a discarded bottle while kayaking is common, and when they see them, they usually try to grab them.
Always carry a plastic bag with you to pick things up that other people left.
But on Monday, this bottle, hung up in the mangroves with a happy birthday balloon, was much more than trash. It was someone's remains.
And immediately realized that this is someone's internment vessel.
Inside the poorly sealed plastic bottle was someone's ashes, along with a note.
It was a note from somebody's family member saying, hey, this is my brother, and he really loved the water. His birthday was recently, and please return him to the water.
It said the man's birthday was on February 5th, and that he had died of lung cancer. But instead of putting the bottle back where it would become waterlogged, he kept it.
My friends and I put this bottle in our kayaks, and he continued on the journey with us throughout our day.
Now he's hoping the man's family reaches out to him in the hopes of helping to give the man a more permanent vessel.
Your brother went on a kayaking trip with us. He had a good time with a couple of guys from Cape Coral, and we'd like to preserve this and let other people adventure with him.
Reporting in Cape Coral, Alex Howard, ABC 7.